exchange rate pass-through, ERPT, and its implications for Vietnam, vector auto or aggressive approach from Vietnam-Korea trade data. This article is written by two authors. First author Du Thi Mai Huang. Second author Cao Hong Min. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study is one of the first time series studies using the trade data between Vietnam and Korea to investigate ERPT into import prices and inflation in Vietnam. It also contributes to the limited critical review in this domain for the developing countries in Southeast Asia. This article investigates the exchange rate pass-through, ERPT, into Vietnam's import price and consumer price index employing the trade data between Vietnam and Korea for the period from Jan 2008, March 2017 on a monthly basis. From the empirical outcome of the vector auto or aggressive, VAR, model, the ERPT coefficients for import price are quite low and statistically insignificant, which implies that the price of importing goods from Korea might depend mainly on other factors rather than KRW/VND exchange rate. On the contrary, the transmission from exchange rate to Vietnam's consumer price index is so complete that a 1% shock in exchange rate can cause a change by 0.994% in consumer price index at lag order 2. This result is further confirmed by variance decomposition and Granger causality tests, which reveal that the exchange rate shock builds the strongest influence on the fluctuation of Vietnam's inflation rate. Thanks for watching this video of Asian Economic and Financial Review Volume 9 Issue Number 2.